Claire, what more can you tell us from where you are at this hour?
Well, I'm standing in a polling station, as you said, in the center of Marseille. You should be able to make out just behind me the isoloir, the polling booths where people go and slip their ballots into an envelope to maintain absolute privacy in these departmental and regional elections. Now, I've been speaking to the polling staff here, and they told me it's been a pretty quiet day for them. They haven't had all that much work to do. Turnout has been particularly low, even lower than in 2015 when the last regional elections take place. Now, nationwide, we're looking at turnout at 5 p.m. at a little under 27%. Here in this polling station, the turnout is only 16% at 5 p.m., but we did go to a few other polling stations in the neighborhood, and their turnout levels were more in line with the national rates at around 25-26%. Now, it wasn't helped here in Marseille by some problems this morning with the opening of polling stations. There were around 34 stations which didn't open at the 8 a.m. start time because of organizational difficulties. Apparently, there was a computer issue yesterday which slowed things down. Staff members were not properly allocated. Some staff members didn't show up. So that hasn't helped the situation here. But certainly this polling station, as well as others across the country, are open for another 3 hours. Perhaps turnout will be pushed up a little bit between now and then. But we are looking at a very low turnout rate in these elections today, Tom.
Claire Paquelin in Marseille, thank you very much.